Looking to learn how to roast butternut squash? Check out these simple tips. 1. Preheat your oven to 400 degrees Fahrenheit, 200 degrees Celsius, and line a baking sheet with parchment paper for easy cleanup. 2. Peel and dice the butternut squash into uniform pieces, then toss with olive oil, salt, and pepper for even seasoning. 3. Spread the diced squash in a single layer on the baking sheet and roast for 25 to 30 minutes, or until tender and caramelized, turning once halfway through cooking.